Also today, four Russian Navy ships and a nuclear-powered submarine were seen sailing across the port of Havana, Cuba. Russia's defense ministry says it was all part of a military exercise at sea, but U.S. officials are taking it as a threat. It all comes amid rising tensions between Washington and Moscow over the war in Ukraine.